Scarface.
Mm. Scarface.
Nas.
Okay, Spade. Yeah. Boom.
That's solid.
No order?
Just no order. Ain't gotta be in order.
Big J. Pop. Kiss.
Wait a minute, did you register? So be it. All right, GDK, King, come on, man. Now don't do these. Step up to the mic, GD. Come on, I need you for the listeners that's listening to the podcast.
Come on, cousin.
King, what's your top five, King? I need to hear this because I never asked him.
Tupac, Biggie, Hov, Ice Cube.
Oh, okay.
And,
damn, different.
Probably Nas.
Probably.
Nas, yes.
Yeah.
Baby daddy. It's my baby daddy.
I got rules on my show, y'all. Uh-oh. Now, I wouldn't be, listen, I wouldn't be a real nigga if I don't address the rules. Never say Pac before Biggie.
Oh, Lordy, Lordy.
Fuck Tupac in his grave.
And don't say gay.
Over Biggie Smalls, my nigga.
Out of pocket. He's out of pocket. Oh. Not on
blaming on EA.
Fucking
I don't give a flying fuck. No. B.I.G., my nigga. Bang, bang. No. Just on that. Right.
No. You gonna say fuck the man.
In his grave.
I'm shot out like Rolly. Fuck it. Count that one on the game. I love hip hop. I'm out of pocket like sweatpants in no pockets. I'm sorry.
I'm out.
All right, Gil said, apologize. That's my young, that's my nigga.
Apologize
to all the Pop fans, but I'm a B.I.G. fan, you know what I'm saying? And they always say that Pop was lyrical, he was a little more of a lyrical person than Biggie, and that's not factual.
No, Pop, Biggie was more lyrical, Pop was more of a feeling.
Yeah, Pop was more of a feeling. Kill your mama.
No, I ain't say
kill
your mama. Their mama.
Pop was the first